Are you carrying pain that may feel impossible to escape and that weighs you down day after day, night after night? If you're here, it means you are searching for relief. Whether your pain is physical, emotional, mental, or spiritual, this session is designed to gently guide you toward comfort and healing, relaxation and relief. The intention for this session is to simply reduce the intensity of the pain you are experiencing, so that it becomes more manageable and creates a space of grace, a moment of comfort, creating the perfect inner and outer environment for healing. For those new to the art of self-hypnosis, know that how you choose to experience it is entirely up to you and within your complete control. At the end of the session, you will be invited to either awaken, fall asleep, or continue the recording. If you need to awaken at any point before then, simply count yourself up from 3 to 1, and at 1, you can return to normal waking consciousness. So, once you have settled yourself into a comfortable position, take a deep breath in and a long breath out. Set a deep intention for rest and healing. Fully dedicate this moment and the moments that follow for your comfort and relaxation, even if it may only be temporary. And know that you can always return here whenever you need to. Good. Let's begin. Now, take a deep, satisfying breath in and take a long, slow breath out. Deep, satisfying breath in. Long, slow breath out.
Breath out. Breath out. Breath out.
Deep, satisfying breath in. And a long, slow breath out. Taking your time to quiet your mind. Quieting your mind.
Quieting your mind. Your mind.
And while I may not know the exact struggles or pain you've experienced today, or the thoughts that weigh heavy on your mind, I wonder if you'll notice how naturally, how easily your body can begin to relax and release tension. As you breathe deeply, slowly, and completely, inviting in a sense of calm and relief. Calm and relief. And perhaps you already know that deep, slow breathing has been a powerful relaxation tool for centuries. When we breathe deeply, we strengthen the connection between mind and body, increasing oxygen flow in the bloodstream, activating the parasympathetic nervous system, and allowing our bodies to release soothing, feel-good hormones, creating a sense of calm and peace throughout our entire being almost instantly. Now, take a deep breath in, feeling your lungs expand as you do, holding the air inside of your lungs for as long as is comfortable, and then breathe it all the way out, relaxing. Breathe in for 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold and release for 1, 2, 3, 4. Good, very good. Breathe in for 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold and release for 1, 2, 3, 4. Letting go of all tension. Breathing in for 1, 2, 3, 4. Holding and releasing 1, 2, 3, 4. Good, very good. And just continue to breathe. No need to count or hold, just allowing yourself to breathe deeply, to breathe completely, letting go. Letting go of the pain. Letting go of the tension. Letting go of any discomfort. Releasing all the worries from today. releasing any concerns about tomorrow. Just breathing, breathing. And with each breath, feeling the relief as your body relaxes more and more. Within the miraculous nature of the human body and the tremendous amount of learning you've acquired during your lifetime of experience, exists the ability to create a sort of anesthesia throughout your entire body. As you listen to my voice right now, you've forgotten about the temperature of the air on your skin. And now you can feel it. You've also forgotten about the sensation of the surface beneath or against your body. And now you can feel it. Always remember that you have the innate ability to turn off sensations and to turn them on again using the limitless power of your mind. Now, in your mind's eye, I want you to imagine that you are walking on a warm, sandy path along the beach. You can hear the soft roar of the ocean waves as they wash in and out of the shoreline. And the ground beneath your feet just feels so soft and welcoming as you walk upon it. With each step and with each breath, you notice how the pain and tension starts to melt away. Starts to melt away. And in the distance, you can begin to see a beautiful exotic oasis. A magical sanctuary nestled in the middle of this calming and peaceful landscape. You approach a shimmering pool of what appears to be water, but this is no ordinary pool. You know instinctively that within it lies a powerful healing agent. a soothing gel-like substance designed to bring you comfort and relief. Comfort and relief. And as you approach this magical pool, you may notice how the air around you becomes cooler and cooler, refreshing and relieving. And you can feel a sense of calm washing over you, washing over you. You feel lighter and lighter, as if the weight of your pain is beginning to really lift from your body, to depart from your mind. The surface of the pool glimmers, reflecting the sunlight and the fluffy clouds that float on by in the sky. And you know that within its depths lies healing, waiting just for you. Now, I invite you to step closer to this special pool filled with a magical healing substance. And as you hear me count down from 10 to 1, you will slowly immerse yourself into the pool, starting from your feet and moving up through your body, allowing the numbing, soothing gel-like substance to relax and calm every nerve, muscle, and fiber in your body. Gently dip your feet into the healing pool and feel this cool gel-like substance as it wraps around your toes and your feet, bringing a tingling, soothing sensation, like tiny bubbles of relief dancing across your skin. Dancing across your skin. And slowly, this sensation turns into a deep numbness, and you can feel your feet becoming loose, limp, completely at ease. At ease. At ease. 9. The gel begins to climb up into your ankle. Up into your ankles. This sticky but pleasant substance, like a healing salve that coats your skin, drawing out any tension or pain. 8. The healing gel now rises up into your calves. Up into your calves, soaking deep into your muscles and soothing every inch of your legs as it continues up your body, tingling, tingling, then sweet, sweet numbness and relief. 7. And the healing substance reaches your knees, offering gentle, numbing relief. 6. And the healing gel reaches deep into your thighs, coating your thighs and seeping deep into your muscles, deep into your muscles. Five, as you sink further and deeper into this healing pool, the gel reaches your hips and you feel the weight lifting from them now, releasing any tension held there. Any tension held there, release. The healing, numbing liquid continues to your abdomen and your lower back, spreading deep into your abdomen and lower back, pulling away any tension or pain that has gathered there, bringing peace and comfort. Comfort and peace. Three. And the healing gel moves up into your chest and upper back, releasing all tension in your chest and upper back. And your breathing becomes easier, deeper, more relaxed. Two. Now the healing salve reaches your arms and shoulders. All tension dissolving from your arms and shoulders now, and you can feel your arms growing heavier and heavier, more relaxed and at ease, allowing a soothing numbness to travel through them and down into your hands and fingertips. Relaxing your hands and your fingertips. And one. Finally, the healing gel reaches your neck and head. Any tension in your neck and head gently washed away now. Gently washed away now. Your mind feeling clear, calm, and at peace. From head to toe, this soothing numbness covers your entire body. Your entire body is completely relaxed, free of discomfort, free and at peace. As each word flows from my voice to your ears and into your mind, your body sinks into deeper and deeper relaxation. Every muscle, every cell is slowly surrendering now, letting go. Letting go, sinking further and deeper into a space of calm, serenity, and peace. You can feel so free and protected here. Yes, you can. You can. Far, far away from discomfort. Free from suffering or fear. Imagine layers of gentle, transparent spheres surrounding you. Each one expanding, shimmering, creating a barrier of soothing energy. These spheres of soothing energy grow wider and wider with every breath you take, calming you, drawing you in deeper. Breathe in. Feel the calming energy sinking into your body, wrapping around your limbs, softening everything it touches. And breathe out. Release any tension, any pain, as it dissolves into the stillness. Dissolves into the stillness. Dissolves into the stillness. You are floating now, weightless, in the center of these glowing protective spheres. The atmosphere is thick with calm, and you can really feel it. You can feel it gently soaking into every part of you, deeper and deeper, coaxing your body and mind to let go, to relax completely. With each sound of my voice, you are drawn deeper and deeper into this pleasant, blissful state. the soothing calmness penetrating every inch of you. Softening every sensation, quieting your mind, quieting your mind, quieting your mind, quieting your mind, letting everything else fade away now, fade away. And little by little, breath by breath, your body's responses fade into the background. Nothing matters but this moment, this feeling, this calm. You are free. Free from the pain. Free from the weight of worry. Sinking into a luxurious state of relaxation. And you will find that there is nothing you need to do, nothing to think about, nothing to feel, except this deep, soothing peace and relaxation. Feel how effortlessly you surrender, how each breath draws you deeper into the state of utter calm. Just you, my voice, the music, and the soft, comforting relaxation wrapping around you, pulling you further into this peaceful healing space. Relax, let it all go. You are safe, you are calm, and all is well. Ten. Deeper, deeper, deeper. Down, down, down. Nine. Allowing yourself to go even deeper now. down, down, down. Eight, deeper, 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 down, down. Seven. That's right. Surrendering to deep relaxation. Down, down, down. Six. Feeling yourself sinking further. Deeper than you ever imagined possible, than you've ever gone before. Five. Down, down, down. So calm, so peaceful, so serene. Four. Deeper and deeper still, letting go completely. Three. Yes, that's right. Sinking into a profound sense of calm. A profound sense of calm. 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 Two, surrendering to deep relaxation and peace. Deeper, deeper, deeper. Down, down. And one.
And one. And one.
All the way down now, deeper than you have ever gone. Down, down, and down, to the most inner self, to the quantum level where true healing occurs. You may be harboring feelings of hopelessness, frustration, isolation, anger, sadness, guilt, powerlessness, despair, or resentment. And that is okay. It is a natural response for the pain and suffering you've endured. And you may find that these feelings take up a great deal of energy and may prevent you from properly healing. But now, in this very sacred, safe, healing space that you have created with your intention and imagination, with the limitless power of your mind, you can begin to sense and feel the energy of these emotions, which have become entwined within your physical and mental body. And you can begin to release these heavy negative energies, making space, becoming available for deep healing. And no matter your spiritual beliefs, no matter if you've never considered it before, you can imagine that there is a deep universal healing energy within you and in the world that you can draw upon for healing and relief from pain. And you can allow yourself to come closer and closer, more intimate and personal with this healing universal energy. And it doesn't really matter if you've already fallen asleep, if your mind has wandered, or if you are still conscious and alert, because these powerful suggestions and seeds for healing have already begun to sprout within your subconscious and will activate a natural healing response. Yes, yes it will. And you believe this because you know and have already felt the power of your mind over your body. And you experience the power of intention over reality. And you can continue to allow the following suggestions to permeate so deeply and completely within your psyche that you will experience the benefits for the days, weeks, and months to come. I am not alone in my struggle. Others have faced similar challenges and found strength. This experience is helping me grow in ways I may not yet fully understand. There is value in my perseverance. I am stronger than I know, and I have made it this far. One step at a time, I move forward, and I find moments of relief and peace. I deserve support and compassion. I can still experience life in new ways, even through the pain. My body and mind are doing the best they can to cope with what I am going through. I trust that things can and will improve over time. It's okay to feel frustrated, but I also have the power to pause and breathe. I focus on what is within my control and let go of what is not. My pain is valid, and I will channel it into something that empowers me. I find solutions that work for me. I acknowledge my fear, but I will not let it control me. I am doing the best I can with the resources I have. Sadness is a part of my experience right now, and it's okay to feel it. There will be moments of joy and peace again, and I embrace them as they come. I am worthy simply because I exist. I release any resentment toward my body, toward my mind, and towards others. focus on healing and find peace within. Tranquil.
With every breath I take, my body releases tension, and I feel a sense of comfort.
Weightless.
My mind
calm.
Is calm. My body is relaxed.
Limp.
And I choose to feel at peace in this
serene
moment. I'm in control of my body.
Unburdened.
And I command it to feel safe, relaxed, and free from discomfort.
Grounded.
As I focus on my breath, the pain melts away, and I feel lighter,
loose,
and stronger. Each passing moment brings me closer.
Soften.
And I embrace that healing power now. I'm grateful for
at
my body's ease. Release any pain, both physical and emotional. My body moves.
Restful.
Peace, and I trust it to bring me comfort and relief. I release all resistance to pain, and I choose to experience peace.
Release.
Focus my mind on positive thoughts, and in doing so, I create space for my body to feel better.
Comforted.
Every cell in my body is working together to restore comfort and balance.
Lightened.
Leaving pain behind.
Rejuvenated.
Feelings of peace. Knowing that discomfort is temporary.
Free.
I am stronger than the pain, both physically and emotionally.
Dissolve.
I let go of all negative emotions, replacing them with hope,
unclenched,
and a sense of well-being. My body is a vessel
floating,
and as I focus on positive emotions, the pain diminishes naturally.
Harmonious.
I choose to focus on the areas of my body that feel good.
Content. Settle
placing pain with ease.
Quiet it.
Forgive myself for holding on to emotional pain, and I release it now, allowing healing.
Balanced.
The more I relax, the more
centered.
And I embrace this feeling of deep comfort.
Safe.
And I transform any pain into strength.
Blissful. You have now become so deeply relaxed, so deeply content, and so completely at ease. And you can feel rest assured that all the suggestions you have absorbed here, all the healing you have received, will sink so deeply into your subconscious, leaving so deep and lasting an impression there that its influence will linger, enriching your waking reality for the days, weeks, and months ahead. And whenever you need a little love, a little self-care, a safe, nurturing space to heal and to explore the rooms of your inner psyche, you can always return to the sacred space you've cultivated here. Retreating inward, letting go, and allowing healing to unfold. As we near the end of this session, perhaps you'd like to visualize yourself standing at the bottom of a staircase. Allow yourself to slowly climb up these steps, one at a time, getting closer and closer to the top of the staircase. When you reach the top of the staircase, you will find yourself standing in front of two doors. Door one is to awaken. Open this door if you choose to awaken from this session and return to your day, counting yourself up from 1 to 5. And repeating the words, wide awake. Door two is to sleep. If you wish to continue and fall asleep, open this door and simply allow yourself to enter a deep and peaceful slumber. The choice is always yours. Until the next time. tranquil, soothed, weightless, calm, limp, serene, unburdened.
With every breath I take,
grounded,
my body releases tension, and I feel a sense of comfort.
Loose.
My mind is calm.
Soften.
My body is relaxed, and I choose to feel
at ease
in this moment. I'm in control of my body, and I
restful.
Command it to feel safe, relaxed, and free from discomfort.
Numb.
As I focus on my breath, the pain melts away, and I feel
released.
Each passing moment brings me closer to complete relief.
Comforted.
I'm grateful for my body's ability to heal and release any pain.
Lightened.
My body knows how to heal itself, and I trust.
Rejuvenated.
I release all resistance to pain, and I choose to experience peace.
Free. Dissolve
to restore comfort and balance, leaving pain behind.
Unclench.
I replace feelings of pain with feelings of peace.
Floating.
Is temporary and healing is permanent.
Harmonious.
But I do not let it define me. I am stronger than the
content.
Pain, physically and emotionally. I let go of all negative
settle.
Emotions. With hope, gratitude, and a sense of well-being.
Quieted.
My body is a vessel of healing, and as I focus
balance.
On the emotions, the pain diminishes naturally. I choose to
centered.
Focus on areas of my body that feel good, and that feeling of wellness expands.
Safe.
Every deep breath I take fills my body.
Blissful.
Change.